Those are really cool. It would be really cute if they had Dorothy out here too.
Oh, that would be cute.
Yeah. Gunner. Legos. And a train track for Legos.
What is this guy's name? The orange guy? He's from the changing people one. I think Fantastic Four or something. That guy. Okay, Vincent likes that guy. He's like the bubbly looking guy that gets all big, right?
Oh no, that guy is Batman.
Oh, he's from Batman?
No, that guy's Sandman.
Okay.
And he's from Spider-Man.
Yeah. Well, I don't know my characters very well, so thank you for helping me.
Legos. Daniel, do you remember at the Trade Museum the year that they had all the Legos set up in the middle?
Just went around.
Oh yeah, this, it's from the new Lego.
Vincent's always filming. And that's not Lego, that's Connect.
It's the real Lego. This?
The Ferris wheel? Lego.
No, that's Lego.
Yeah, those are specialized pieces.
Exactly. Oh. It's still small, but
a whole dollar?
If Pikachu's in Pokemon, that interview was after the Civil War. We're only 200 years after the Civil War. Pikachu, you should be here.
The Pony Express.
This is so cool.
Is this your first time here? Yeah?
No.
Oh. Do you live in Kansas City?
I live in Kansas City. We're at the strip because of family. And then we came here with friends.
Well, that's good.
So one of my mom's friends that literally lived in her backyard. So it's her house, their house, her friends. They would just go eat each other.